A mild middle of our day, too, 83 degrees. Might have to watch for a few puddles as you spread out your picnic blanket, but overall pretty good. Take the sunscreen and just keep the umbrella in the back seat, because as we're close to this little frontal boundary, a pop-up shower is a possibility. So just bear that in mind. About a 40% chance, I think, of another shower here and there today. Dry for 3 days. Monday and Tuesday, most of those days will be dry. But there's that slim possibility of a pop-up thunderstorm in the afternoon. Rain around Michigan, this is going to be an area that gets hit by some strong storms again today. This is all sagging south into the Ozarks, and so eventually high pressure builds in and brings us about 3 sunny days in a row. 87 in Maryville, 91 in Kansas City, 93 in Belton, just about 89 there at Thelma's house in Bramer, too, today. Here's Future Scan. It is quiet as the rain moves out. Right through the day today, into the evening. You got a softball game tonight, should be just fine for that. And then if you've got plans for your Friday, that's looking pretty good too. Forecast goes along like this, 74 degrees overnight tonight, more comfortable, becoming starry with that north and northwest wind. Tomorrow, an absolutely perfect day, 87, relative humidity reasonable. And then back into the mid-90s, good pool weather for Saturday and Sunday. But again, the heat index will be up there around 105 to 110 by Sunday.